Following up, we're learning more about yesterday's earthquake off Oahu. The Hawaii Volcanoes Observatory's seismic network says the quake was likely due to bending of the oceanic plate, but we're not in any kind of danger. The 4.2 magnitude quake struck at about 8:40 last night. It was centered about 20 miles off the windward side and about 6 miles deep. Hundreds of people reported feeling the quake, most in Kaneohe and Kailua. Just 4 days prior, on Monday, a 2.3 magnitude quake struck nearby, about 10 miles away from last night's quake.